Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum, everyone. I'm sure you all will be thinking what I'm going to do, what I'm going to say. It's a good news. Me and my wife going away to Turkey for 3 weeks. And we've been planning for some time. Obviously during pandemic, we couldn't go anywhere. And we had the opportunity now to go. And we are flying tomorrow from Leeds and Bradford to Antalya for 3 weeks. A long time I've been thinking about setting up a channel as a hobby. But then I thought it would be good if I set up a channel and we're going on holiday and I want to capture whatever we see and share with you guys. So, you know, it's a memory. And my son and my daughter-in-law has given me this GoPro, which is taking me really out of my comfort zone to record this. It's the first time I'm sitting in front of camera to record. I hope you forgive me if I make a blunder in that. It's a learning curve for me. And I think when you're old, especially my children, that's what they given me when I go, when I took a retirement. They said goodbye tension, hello pension. And that's what I am actually, is, you know, enjoying my retirement. We're going for 3 weeks and we're planning to move in different sites in a different city in Turkey to explore. Mainly what we're thinking to go Cappadocia, where we're planning to have a hot air balloon. That is really, really taking us out of comfort zone, but we will try. We want to try what we couldn't do before, we're doing now. And then obviously any activity is we come across that, we will try to enjoy it. More importantly is capturing this whole footage to share with you guys. And I hope you subscribe to this channel, which is called Vela Budda. I'm sure you will laugh. And the Vela Budda is, as you all understand, is I'm old man, not doing anything. As we say in Punjabi, Vela Budda. And that's is the first thing came to my mind. Well, that describes me what I am now. If you think there is any better name, please let me know. I might look into, but at the moment, this is to start with. And I hope you will subscribe my channel and that will be mean a lot to me. Your subscribing is not just only subscribing channel, it will motivate me to produce more videos. And other thing which I want to let everybody know, this channel is being set up keeping in mind is non-profit making. That's one thing which we thought, me and my wife thought about it. If we can actually help anything, we will do our best to do that. And I think in these days and the digital world especially is YouTube everywhere. And we would love to actually travel everywhere. And I think in future, wherever we are, you will see us capturing everything and sharing. The other thing, the more important thing is coming to me now is, it's easy to probably capture everything, but then how we will upload on YouTube. It's a lot of editing, I have no clue. And that will be learning curve for me and my wife to edit it and put it. And any tips, welcome. And What we're thinking, like I said earlier, is the non-profit, if you're not clear on that, is what we're thinking. Obviously, there's some requirement for YouTube to have a certain number of subscribers or certain number of hours these videos should be watched, then they monetize. Once they monetize, they probably do give you some sort of payments or whatever. I don't know, to be honest. I have no idea. But we will actually disclose everything when we go along, if we reach that point. And any net income, what we decided, it will go to charity. Whichever, wherever it is, we have no idea. But that's something we've been thinking for a long time, to do something for community, for charity. And I think this is another avenue we're exploring it. I hope you like this introducing video. But if you subscribe to my channel, and hopefully when we are back, I will be uploading the videos. It will be whatever we see, inshallah, you will see too. Stay tuned.